integration of integrals sine x to the power of n dx and integrals of cos x to the power of n dx, where n is an odd integer. Alright, so n here is the power when it is an odd integer, for example 1, 3, 5, 7, and etc. The substitution method is useful for trigonometric integrals of the form sine x to the power of n and cos x to the power of n, where n is an odd integer. Let's say if the n, the power, is equal to 1, 3, 5, 7, and so on, trigonometric identities are used. So we will use these trigonometric identities. Alright, example 3.13, find the integrand of sine 4x cubed dx, where 3 here, the power here, is odd and greater than 1. So first step, you need to factorize this expression, become integral of sine squared 4x multiply sine 4x dx. Okay, refer to the trigonometric identity. We will replace sine squared 4x with 1 minus cos squared 4x. Okay, multiply sine 4x dx. Now, the reason why we want to put it in this form is so that we can do U-substitution. If we make U equal to cos 4x, du dx equal to negative 4 sine 4x. Divide both sides by negative 4, you'll get negative du over 4 sine 4x dx. So that is why we have to keep at least 1 sine 4x on here, so that we can use it to change it into du. Therefore, integrals 1 minus cos squared 4x here is equal to u, so u squared. And then multiply sine 4x dx. Sine 4x dx is negative du over 4, equal to rearrange negative 1 over 4, open bracket, 1 minus u squared du, negative 1 over 4, 1 minus u squared du, equal to integrate negative 1 over 4, integrate 1 equal to u, integrate u squared equal to u cubed divided by 3 plus c. And don't forget to replace u in terms of x. So negative 1 over 4, our u is equal to cos 4x, so cos 4x, integrate u cubed divided by 3 minus cos cubed 4x divided by 3 plus c, and then simplify negative 1 over 4 cos 4x plus cos cubed 4x divided by 12 plus c. Exercise 13, given that the integral of cos cubed 2x dx, first step, you need to factorize this expression, become cos squared 2x multiply cos 2x dx. Apply trigonometric identity, cos squared x equal to 1 minus sine squared x, into this expression. So cos squared 2x, replace it to 1 minus sine squared 2x, multiply cos 2x dx. Okay, to apply U substitution, we let U equal to sine 2x, and then differentiate du dx equal to 2 cos 2x. Okay, multiply both sides by dx, du equal to 2 cos 2x dx. So before we substitute u, okay, here is cos 2x dx. So divide both sides by 2 to get cos 2x dx. So du divided by 2 equal to cos 2x dx. So now we can substitute in terms of u. So integral 1 minus sine squared 2x here. Sine squared 2x is u squared. Multiply cos 2x dx is equal to du over 2. And then simplify this expression. Take out the constant 1 over 2. Integrals of 1 minus u squared du equal to 1 over 2, integrate 1 equal to u, minus integrate u squared u cubed divided by 3 plus c. And then substitute back u in terms of x equal to 1 over 2 sine 2x minus 1 over 6 sine cube 2x plus c.